Tell me, boy, are you still with me? I can't do this no more. All I wanna do is flee. I told you before. Don't know why you can't see what you're waiting for. You won't bother with me.
Designer Henrik Fisker, making its world premiere here on Car Country.
I'm Henrik Fisker, and this is the 2019 all-electric Fisker Emotion. Since I started working on electric cars in 2007, the battery technology has evolved a lot. We're now at a point where we are as good, if not better, than a gasoline car when it comes to range and charging. It's got a 400-mile range, and it can be charged in as little as 9 minutes.
Modern plug-in cars like the Chevy Volt or Nissan Leaf can take an entire night to fully recharge.
The proportions of the vehicle is completely different. When you look here at the hood, it's extremely low because there is no engine under it, which create these beautiful front fenders, very long wheelbase, shorten the rear overhang dramatically because we don't have a gas tank, tapering at the rear. We've also incorporated high-tech headlamps. There's no giant door handles. There's just two delicate light strips. And all you do is you just swipe your hand over it and the door will open electrically. The entire wheel barrel is made of carbon fiber. It's about 40% lighter than an aluminum wheel. Very, very thin LED tail lamps where actually everything is integrated into this one strip. It's autonomous. We incorporated the LiDAR, which is obviously very important for safe, autonomous driving. But once the traffic is free and there's an open road, you still want to have fun. And then this is a brilliant car to drive in because it's driver-focused, great view over the road. This is the future, and it's coming in 2019.